Alright, and we're back to where we left off, which is me pretty much destroying the entire Venetian right flank. However, their left flank, which is the more powerful flank, is pouring into my trenches. Hopefully my new persona who controls the video, you know, will be able to do something. Despite we have a melee superiority and bayonets, still they have numbers in their favor. Impaled! We're getting one to waver, but unfortunately these guys are also wavering. Let's see, regiments of horse. Come on, what are you doing? Face that way. That's right, come on, get your asses over there. Oh no, they routed. Well, they fought well. Get your asses in there. Come on, attack! Who the hell is that? Oh, the Grenadiers. Winning. Good, good. Against... who are they fighting? Regiment of Foot Pikemen. Oh, we've blown a hole inside. Good. Okay, that's like the most incomplete square I have ever seen. Yo, man, a square has four corners, not three. Now, I bet you that a cavalry charge wouldn't stop that. The cavalry would simply be able to pass through that little missing corner right there. Oh great, these guys are gonna pin them down. Ah, but it's just militia. They probably won't last long. Oh yeah, against grenadiers and line infantry, hell no. En garde. Yep, they're wavering. Uh-oh. Those guys are gone, but... yes, that's it. Pour in! Onward and upward! Yeah! Eglofshen Marsh! The cavalry charge! Yay! Yay! Perfect cavalry charge! Whoa, that was a pretty epic leap. The cavalry has arrived. Literally. It's guys on horses, technically cavalry. Yay! Contagious routing has begun. That cavalry charge really did a number on those guys. There's a fight going on here between the grenadiers. Still winning against... alright, I'd say this battle is pretty much now going in the favor of the Prussians. We're definitely gonna win this one. That's it, men. Now pour into their ranks. Cause fear and let them know what it is to be a Prussian. Oh jeez, and my father just turned on the television. On the bright side, we're pouring in. Yes, now smack 'em. Hammer and anvil, boys. Hammer and anvil.